So you've logged into Blackboard using your username and password, and you arrive at this screen. What now? First, note that the part on the right of the screen may be different depending on where you land, but the menu in the black part at the left will be the same for everyone. Let's start at the top and look at each item. The institution page. This includes resources that will be useful to you throughout your college career. First, we have general resources. These include links to the Central Texas College website, the distance education website, Blackboard support, email support. Now, although only four things are listed, there's a total of six right now. Please note that we continue to add to this list, so be sure and check here often. Below that are student resources. The first two are specifically for Blackboard, getting started with both text and videos, and then Blackboard Learn for Ultra View. Again, text and video. We have more student resources, a student handbook, enrollment guide, Office 365. CTC provides Office 365 for all students for free, a link to the course faculty evaluation, academic integrity and artificial intelligence policies, books and open educational resources, or OER, and campus resources, tutoring, library, and others. The next link takes you to your profile. After that, we have activity stream. This menu at the left makes it very easy to get to anything in Blackboard with just one or two clicks. So the activity stream shows you upcoming and recent activities for all courses and organizations in which you are enrolled. Next, we have courses. This student is only enrolled in one course right now. This is a listing view. You can click on it and go into the course, or if you select the tile view, it looks the same and you can click on the tile and go directly into the course. Organizations. Right now, this student is not in any organizations. Calendar. You can use the calendar to make reference to things that you need to remember to do, appointments, assignments, or whatever. And this calendar will show the calendars for your courses that you are in. They will be color-coded so you can identify each course. The messages are across your courses and organizations as well. You can view new messages or you can read old messages. Grades. Check your grades here. Any recently graded work will appear. You can also view all of your work you have submitted. Assist. This is a one-stop shop for all of the resources that are available to CTC students regardless of location. You've got academic support, the library, academic studio, which is a tutoring center, career services, disability support services, some apps, math tutor, Prowl, and Ally File Transformer. The Ally File Transformer allows you to convert files from within your courses to a format that works better for you, to have it read to you aloud for a screen reader, etc. Now remember, this student wasn't enrolled in any organizations. Both the math tutor and Prowl, the English tutor, are considered to be organizations. You can enroll in them by coming to this page, clicking on the one in which you want to enroll. Prowl is formed by English professors, and they will help you with any papers that you have to write for any course which you are in. It doesn't have to be an English course. It can be social behavioral science, science, anything. But to enroll in this, you select it, You select enroll. You click submit, and you're in it. So now, if I went back here and clicked on organizations, English Tutor or PRAL shows up under organizations. The next thing on the list is tools. And finally, sign out. Don't just X out of Blackboard. Actually click the sign out. And now you're ready to start using Blackboard.